when you left Vancouver and you went to Los Angeles, you had a Jeep. Even that went wrong.
Yeah. I did, yeah. I moved to Los Angeles and I drove, I had an old Jeep YJ. I drove it there. I got there. I parked it. I went into my seedy, just STD-infested hotel room and got in there, put my stuff down, came back out, and the car was gone. It was stolen.
That quickly?
That quickly, yeah. I think that people have, like, there's like a series of people with walkie-talkies in LA that just announced that a dumb Canadian's driving through, let's get him. So they did, and my Jeep was gone, and I actually went walking down the block a couple hours later, and I found it. They'd stolen the doors. I don't know why, but that's what they wanted. They wanted the doors. They stole my doors. So I drove around for 6 months in Los Angeles without any doors at all. And it would be terrible because it would be, you know, in the wintertime, it would just be pouring rain. And I would be driving to these auditions, you know, and just tidal waves of water would come through my Jeep before I get there. So, you know, I just show up as, like, you know, the guy, like, in a T-shirt looking like I'm, you know, just nipples akimbo. You know, what am I doing here? Terrible.
Well, but you could audition for a submarine movie. That's about.
And I couldn't. I went looking around. I was going to try to buy new doors, but I couldn't afford them. And then about 6 months later, I got a job, and I found a place that sold used auto parts. And I found some doors that looked very much like the doors that were stolen from my car. So I bought them, and I think what I did was I bought my own doors.
I've just thought of another thing that you've got going for you. You're not even American, are you?
No. No.
I mean, actually, Canadian, although... Yeah. Is there a Canadian here?
Wow. Hi. How are you? Oh, I know you. Yeah. You're the other one.
You live in Hollywood now?
Yeah, I do, yeah.
So I'm guessing there's a Toyota Prius on the drive?
No, I did. I used to have one.
Of course you did.
Yeah, I'm a bit of a greenie. You know, I like green cars. I drive an electric car. Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Somebody went,
yeah.
We're going to come and unplug it.
Yeah. Thank you. Yeah.
Is it the Nissan Leaf?
It's the Leaf, yeah. Just Leaf.
The Prius that you had, because I was talking last week to Matt LeBlanc about the American need to modify every car you buy and change it.
Yeah.
Did you modify your Prius?
Well, I didn't, you know, slam it and put hydraulics in. I wasn't like, you know, I put an 800-pound lithium-ion battery in the back, which I found out later was just wildly dangerous.
Yeah. You did it?
Yeah, I had a guy.
Oh, I had a guy.
Yeah. So he could make it an electric car.
So it was entirely electric?
Yes, but like the ass of the bumper dragged on the cement as you drove around. I mean, it really was the law of diminishing returns right from the get-go.
So that's gone now. Excuse me, I have a cold.
That's all right.
So the Leaf, does it work there? Because I'm fascinated. If somebody rings you up from Vegas and says, hey, come over, it's going to take you 2 days to get there.
You don't drive that car far. I mean, it goes 100 miles on a charge, so you drive it, you know, in and around, you know, the city. And
so what do you do if you have to go to Las Vegas?
If you have to go to Las Vegas, you get on an airplane.
But look, if you're green, aren't you a fan of hydrogen then?
No, I don't think it's... I'm personally not big on driving around a bomb.
You can store it on graphite.
I know, but I don't trust the whole thing. And it's also not as green as I think electric. I'm more behind electric cars. I just think...
But it would be electric, just that the electricity would come from hydrogen bubbling through the membrane. It would
come from a car that also dubs as a supernova. Yeah, I don't...
No, but petrol's quite explosive.
Yes, that's true.
I mean, I'm driving home, I think I've got a bomb in the back.
But contrary to popular belief, it will not blow up no matter what. I mean,
you can shoot it.
Probably, yeah, you could probably that throw a lit match into the gas tank. Don't do that. But probably could, yeah.
I'm going to do that afterwards to James's Fiat Panda just to see if it blows up. Up and around afterwards. Yeah.